Welcome back. I am Wincraft, and if you're new here, I'm going to be crocheting while I play Chrono Trigger. And this is the ninth episode on my channel. So I'm kind of pretty a good portion into the game. I don't know how far into the game I am, but I'm playing with my feet, and so I've been coming across different challenges, and the most recent challenge was, just in case anybody wants to leave a chat. Anyway, the most recent challenge is I'm supposed to drink this soup really fast, and like tapping with your finger is not so hard, but tapping with your toes or heel or whatever have you is challenging. And I keep saying, here, I'm gonna say no way. Oh wait, never mind, no way means let's go. Okay, so let's see how fast I can tap, I guess. I really can't tap fast at all. Really hard. Oh! Oh my goodness! I win by default! Oh my goodness. So I was trying to tap so fast before and I kept saying no, no, or like I give up, whatever. And she wasn't listening to me, and maybe I must have given up enough times for them to realize that I was not going to be able to tap far enough. So that works for me, huh? Okay. Marley. We just kind of slept on the ground, huh? The gate key's been taken. The gate key? No! Oh, I see. Oh. Can we wake you up? Oh, we can go up these stairs, eh? Okay. Good evening, Pepper Crab! Welcome back! I cannot go up these stairs. Okay. We wake her up. There we go. Okay, we need Marley because she heals, I guess. So this is how it works. Ah, Ayla, she's joining our team. Okay. So I don't know if you were here for this, but I was nervous last time because I could not tap fast enough, but they kind of just gave up on me, I guess, because I said no enough times, like, no, I give up, and then they're like, okay, you ate enough, that's fine, she'll give you the stone. So I don't know if that changes the gameplay in any way. Okay, let's talk to some people. give you one weapon or one item. Fang, petal, horn, feather. Oh, interesting. Okay. Yes, the soup! I thought it was gonna be like another impossible thing to. Yeah, the soup. I thought I wasn't going to be able to beat the game all of a sudden, like. Anyway. But she gave up because I tried too many times and failed. And then so she's like, oh, you eat so much. How can you keep eating? So. Okay, when it rains, rare monsters appear. Okay. Oh, maybe. Fang and petal. Ruby gun. Oops. Sage bow. Stone arm. Oh. Oh, good. Thank you. I'm glad to hear that. Because at the beginning of the game, when I was trying to tap fast, I couldn't even drink more than one can of soda or whatever. Oh, okay. So we can buy some things. I wouldn't mind. Okay, I have 11 of those. Okay, we're actually probably good here. So, what does she have to say? Thunder stuns all dinosaurs. Okay. Good to know. No, is this not a... There we go. Oh, a tonic. Nice. Follow print, find there. Okay. Sure. Yay! That's nice. All right. They went south to Forest Maze. Okay. Alright, let's go to the forest maze. Oh, is that here? Oh, hang on. Sweet. She's risking everything for us. Okay. That's... Is this a thing? It is. Oh. A little bit down and over, maybe up. No. There we go. All right. This way? Okay, this is the way I was. There we go. Where the vines are. Oh, they're so cute. Kilwala. Oh, that's so adorable. Okay, I'm still gonna crochet a rolly first, but afterwards, maybe. Look at him, it's like a little sheep. Kiss, aww. I didn't look even at her things yet, I probably should. Okay. Sorry. Okay, I can talk more. I was kind of still increasing with the hat because I didn't finish enough of it to not be out of that part of it. So it takes a little bit of focus. But now I can just forget about the crocheting, except for the knots. The knots are challenging. Otherwise, it's all game and chatting focus now. Okay, so probably there will be a big boss then, huh? And maybe I should try and find those feathers and different things that are left by different creatures and do some trading too, because it looked like some pretty cool weapons that I could get. And armor and stuff. Oh, dinosaurs, eh? Thunder, huh? Oh, she just knows kiss. Okay. Oops. Well, let's try it out. Oh, it's a health thing. And he knows lightning. Good. Great. I forgot who had lightning. Oh, yeah. That's awesome. Ayla's been pretty awesome so far. Okay. No, not down that way? No? Can I? Oh, I'm almost missing something, am I? How do I get there? Oh, it's not worth it. Whatever. Okay. Maybe, okay, this way. This way. And then we go, oh, yep, there they are. So far, I think Frog has been like my favorite character, other than like Luca has to be my favorite, probably. But Frog is pretty awesome, too. Ooh, we made it through the maze already. He just speaks like in Shakespearean, and it's just, I don't know. He's so sensitive, too. Poor Frog. He's going through something right now. All right, bring it on. I don't know if I should be so gung-ho about this. Okay. I think I'll just have her attack. I actually don't think I was paying attention when she was kissing, doing the kiss thing. Okay. Oh wait, no, she was healing. Kismas was healing, right? So she healed herself. Okay. So shoot, if she had heal, then I probably could have. Let's just attack and see how that goes. Ah, not so great. She attacks a lot stronger. Okay. So, let me just heal, maybe. Oops. Oh, darn it. Windows. Okay. Wait, this is not what I wanted at all. Combo. Oh. Oh, that works. Yeah, you can attack. Oh, really? Well, regardless, I think it's pretty sweet. The levels ups. Okay. It looks like we're gonna have to jump into a hole, huh? Wow. Oh, okay. This is gonna be a maze in and of itself. Is this the maze in general, maybe, that they're talking about? Okay, so we just keep jumping, do we? Yeah, there's nothing here, is there? Oh, maybe there is. Down. Below. This way? No. Up this way. Nope. I'm just picking fights. So you can just attack. Oh, stuck. Okay. I don't know why I didn't just do magic with her. Okay. All right. Oh, it just brings up the thing. Sorry. Wow. Big enemy. darn. All right. Okay, let's just attack and see what our attacks do. Okay, like nothing. Wow, she is very strong. Okay. So, magic. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, that's a good attack. I will remember ice. Oh, if I can just get back to attack. There we go. The buttons keep sticking. Okay. Oh, awesome. Just move the yarn to this side, maybe that'll make it easier. Doesn't get rid of the knots though, does it? He was guarding a treasure over there, wasn't he? I probably should go back for it. Okay, knot situation here. Oh, Chrono, hey! What's going on here? Okay, we need to heal Chrono. Okay. Better. Well, we do have two people that can heal, so that's good. What is going on? He's throwing turtles at me? Oh, did it just die? It just died. While I was trying to figure out what to do. Thinking about what to do. Okay. I was not going to have yarn knots this time like I did last time because I took all the yarn and I rolled it up, and so there is going to be no knots from that skein anymore. But then I started a new skein of yarn, so this is like new skein of yarn knots. Sorry. Makes it so hard to crochet. I could give up, just like I did last time. Last time I just kind of, you know what, I am gonna give up. I just want to crochet. It's all about playing games and crocheting, so. Whoop! Okay. There we have it. At least I'm just like attacking enemies and there is no plot that I'm missing too much of. Okay. Why are things getting hit? Just keep getting hit. Okay. We're back to crocheting. Oh no! Ah! It's so hard to do so many things. No. Okay. item. Let's revive. We don't have many revives. I feel like I should just, the next time I go to a place, I should pay attention to if they sell revives and how much they're for. I'm sure it's probably that they're expensive. Can I get to it? Come on. There we go. Yeah. And then we go down tech. And we heal Chrono. This is embarrassing. As I'm ranting about crocheting. This is probably why people don't do both of these things at the same time. Oh, I could probably heal everybody if I just kind of waited. Okay, I'll do that. And then I'll pay attention to magic and stuff. I'm back on track. Oh, three things at the same time? Oh, yeah, thank you. Maybe I am. Am I? Because I'm talking. I'm talking and crocheting and playing. Yeah. That checks out. Let's see. Oh, okay. Right on. Yeah, streaming. I agree. Okay, let's use magic now. Oops. If I recall, this did a lot of damage before. There's another knot. Okay. That is the only bad thing about crocheting. Everything else is amazing, so. And we only have one creature left. Have I been paying attention at all at how much? Okay, never mind, we're good. Ayla's got this. Oh, we're getting fangs and petals and things like that, so that's good. It's a save point. Oh, beautiful. Okay. Shelter, I think. Yeah. Let's see. I was trying to stay pretty healed up, but then I'm using a lot of MP, so. Yeah, it's definitely worth it. Good. And then since I'm on a save point, I will save, especially since I kind of let Chrono die every now and then, so. Okay. Save. Got it. Alright. And big enemy maybe, huh? Seems to be the thing to happen. Oh. I was a little too tap happy, and I was just like, okay, here's all our secrets. Well, I'm glad you didn't believe me. Or he, or it. Nisbel. Uh-oh. Triceratops? Oh my goodness. Evil dinosaur monster. Okay. Attack. Okay. Lightning is supposed to be great against them, right? No. Oh, okay. Defense power is decreased. So that's something. Nice. almost got this knot out. Come on, knot. Okay. So ice is worth it. Oh, hey. Oh, shoot. Was that because I hit him with lightning way before, or is this its own thing? And we're, that took a lot of our health. Okay, oh, combo. Okay, let's just heal. This is gonna be another close one. Okay, attack with you, right? It's a good thing we have two healers, eh? Oh, yeah, she doesn't do much for... Oh, that's right, I need the lightning in order to decrease his defense, huh? And then... Okay, always ice with her. I should not have even tried. Okay. We are just gonna heal right away, huh? What? Oh, no. No! What's going on? Can we not heal? Am I not? Okay, wait. Okay, I was a little too soon. Okay, we're good. And she can give herself a kiss. Chrono attack with lightning first, even though it seems to have maybe negative repercussions later. It just, his defenses are so strong. Ooh. Unless you use it. Okay. Ice. Okay, we're doing okay. Oh no, 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 darn it. Okay. Oh, hey, okay. Okay, Marley, it's fine. We have three revives. We're great. We're doing great here. Just, darn it. Oh my goodness. Okay, okay, revive. Oops, no, do not attack. Do not attack. Just heal yourself, because that's the quickest I can do anything. And then, okay. And then everybody heal. Darn it! Okay, okay. This is not good. Okay. Is there an item that I can just heal everybody with? That'd be nice. That'd be a nice thing. The heal everybody item. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. We are just going to, No, you just gave it to yourself? You are selfish, Chrono. Selfish. Okay. I'm fine. Okay, no. Don't actually just regular attack. That's not what I meant to do. Mm-mm. Okay, that's not getting anywhere. Okay. Let's just take a little breather. Just, there we go. We have 200 health. We're okay. Isla, I'm so sorry. And it hasn't even made it to, like, any rage form or anything yet, because that happens sometimes. So, oops. There may be a heal everybody item. Okay, crap. Okay. You know what? Let's heal. Let's all just heal. Let's heal and then let's just heal again. Let's just keep healing. Oh my goodness. I think I should have wandered around in the maze a little bit longer and then, oh, shoot. I think that's what I should have done. Just wander around aimlessly fighting battles, and then I will have had time to take care of that darn knot in the yarn instead of just cutting it out, and it would have been great for everyone, really, everyone. Okay. So, okay. Ice sword? I didn't know I even had an ice sword. Okay, let's just do this. Okay. Oops. Nope. You don't get to attack. You can do ice. And then, I mean, ice seems to... Okay, ice sword is a combo thing. Okay. No. Okay, just don't attack. Just heal. Everybody just heal. All the time. Okay, actually, now... Oops. Lightning. And, mid tonic. Okay. He seems to calm down a little bit when will he do the lightning, and then he gets all ragey and takes half our health away or more. Okay. Okay, let's just wait. That's perfect timing, actually. We'll just do our heal thing. Great. Good timing. Okay. It would be nice if magically Ayla just got up just then, like, oh, you healed me. Yeah, that'd be a nice thing. Oh, you know what? Cure cures more, doesn't it? I just learned that last time. It's a new thing. Okay, let's do that. Oh, that's a lot of health. That's good. Okay. I forget if I use lightning already or not. Okay, good, I did. I did it. Okay. That was a close one. Ten tech points. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Okay. Don't send something harder after me right now, please. Because sometimes they do that. Welcome, Merlin's parents. Thank you for joining us tonight. What happened? Chrono Trigger. Okay, let's see. So we did it. And then we have the stone, and now we can take the stone and we can go back to the place. Ooh, there's magical water that'll heal me. So let's do that first. Oh, you know what we should do first? Let's save the game, because my goodness. Save slot 3. Okay. I always like take a pause because in the past, not while I've been streaming, thankfully, but in the past I've accidentally loaded instead of saved because they're right next to each other, and it would be really bad, especially since that boss pretty much almost killed me. Okay, wait. Oh, this was not where I got the healing water. Here. Right? Nope. Yes, she gave it to me. And I should check out the trading thing. Haha. I've kind of been letting a lot of those boxes go by. Like, I don't know, I'm not getting all the items that I see laying around, so hopefully that I'm not missing anything important. It's been tonics and mid-tonics. Okay, Chrono, you can do it. You can go into the hut. There we go. Yes, okay. Oh, I should talk to the person and see what I want to get. Petal and Fang. Yes, please. Okay. Yay! Okay, sure. Let's just see what petal and horn does. Yes, that would be good. Okay. Fang, petal, horn, feather. Okay. Oh, I don't have enough of the things. Okay, that's fine. So, let's see. Marley has a new bow, huh? Yes, great. And Luca has a new gun. Awesome. And I don't think I've missed equipping any items in the past, have I? I think we're good. Okay. That would be nicer. Yes. I never thought about it that way. That's funny. Your card is declined. Oh, how do I, get out of here now? Is it here? Here is where we decided that the portal gun was destroyed. I remember falling off a cliff when we came here, and then we were like, how are we gonna get back? But then it didn't seem to be a big concern, so... Okay, let's just walk back this way towards where we fell. Oh, there's the little path. A path. There. We can find it. Oh, they're so cute. Oops. No, come on, Chrono. Where are you going? I wonder if they're Chrono Trigger iconic enough to be recognizable, or if people would just think I made a cute sheep. And how would I distinguish them from sheep? I mean, they do have their own unique look, but if I made one... Anyway. Oh, they're so cute. Gotta focus on the Rolly, though. Okay, so here's the plan. We got the magical red stone that's gonna fix the sword, so we bring it to the person, he fixes the sword. We go to Frog, he says, okay, I'll join your party finally because you're right, I'm the hero and I have to save the world. And then we save the world. Is there a cuter thing in this game? I don't know if it can be cuter than the Rolly. I've stuck with Rolly, right? That's what I decided it's called. They are so cute with their little bunny ears. And then they roll up into a little ball. And then they have somebody riding on their backs. It's really cute. Those little sheep guys are pretty cute too, though, so I don't know. We will see. We will see if there's something that can tap it. Okay, so we're good. So we just fall into it, right? This will work. Here we go. Yeah, so I don't know if you've seen the Raleigh, if you've been there when I've seen the Raleigh, but it has... Oh, in fact, we are going to meet one. I will show you, and I want to make a plushie of it because it's really cute. Okay. Oh, wait, we won't go there first. I'm sorry. Never mind. We have to go back to... Is it this one? No. No, no, no. We are going back to... Not this one, no. I never know which one is which. It's this one. Medina Village, yes, that is the one. Okay, pretty soon, probably, well not soon. First we're gonna fix the sword and then we'll go see the Rolly. Yeah, that'll be good. And by see the Rolly, I mean go back and give Frog the sword too, because that's probably more relevant to the plot. But I need to like really look at them so I can get the kind of yarn in my head that I want to use. So, okay, hey, guess what? We found this magical red stone. Haha. Well, you know, it was just lying around. What's going on? Okay. They can do it. Right? I don't have to do any tapping. Tapping would be... You don't need me to do anything, right, Luca? Wow. How does she know what to do? What is she doing? Immune. Okay. All right, let's go to Frog. And the Rolly. This person's residence. There we go. Okay. Eep, Now we get to see all the crochet things. Well, just the one thing that I want to make. Okay. Nope. What are you doing, Chrono? Come on. Okay, my analog thing is kind of falling off the keyboard. There we go. All right. Okay, here it is. It's the ball. They're kicking around. It's so cute. And then it opens up and it has the little ears. Okay. I'm calm. And then he's riding it. I think I would have to make a green imp too. And then just have him situated on top. It'd be so cute. Okay. So that is my next to crochet after some point. Not while I'm playing, probably, because like coming up with a pattern while I crochet is probably not the safest, like while I play video games is probably not the safest thing, but not safe. I mean, it's safe, you know. Okay. All right. Okay, I mean, even this hat is hard enough. Probably even just playing with my feet and navigating this overworld is hard enough. My goodness, it's so hard. Ah, there we go. All right. Surely he cannot just stay there now. That snake just, it bothers me. Even though he's making my job a lot easier, it's not cool. Thank you, Pepper Crab. I think you'd be surprised though, because I mean, I did practice about 5 hours, because I played the beginning like 5 times, and it, you learn quick, I think. I got very familiar with the first hour of the game, though. Up until the first battle, because I just played that, and I was like, okay, I should change this up, and then I'd play it again. I'm just happy that I have a keyboard that I don't care about that I can stomp on, and it's okay. Oh no! Darn it! Okay. We're about to get Frog back, I think. I'm like really excited. And it means Luca has to sit out again, I think. Unless Frog can Frog can heal, can't he? So Luca can join us for this one, since Marley got the other one. If this is what indeed is happening. I'm not entirely sure, so we will see. But I feel like having the sword has to just be like an automatic, okay, I'll go with you, you guys. Okay. Okay, here we go. Hi, frog. Darn. I'm not trying. I mean, it's suspense. That's why I was doing that. Building up this suspense. Oh, okay. He's gonna think it over. Okay. Uh-oh, something's happening. Cyrus, are you leaving? Uh-oh. I love it, the square table. I saw that before, but okay. When did that happen? Is that... Oh! Okay, it's still happening. Oh dear. Okay, so we got the medal. Glenn! No! Cyrus! Oh my goodness. Aegis. No. It was 10 years ago. And yes, Hypnotoad. I love Futurama. I'm sorry, I was just like pulled into the story a little bit. It's very dramatic. So this is what's been on Frog's conscience this whole time. And? Ha ha! We must do it. Yes. Okay, so. It's Luca's turn. Okay. Okay, so we're going to get Magus. So finally, we can probably go to that that magical, it only opens up doors at certain times place, and it'll let us through now. Maybe. Because I kept going there and nothing would happen. So, I think it's time. 7, 8. Okay, so I'm gonna try the ear flap again. We'll see how this works. It's a little bit of counting. Kind of. I guess now I shouldn't be so angry at the snake for killing the frogs because, like, frog is a frog and he's killing the frogs, right? Oh, he doesn't have an updated sword at all, does he? Not at all. He and Chrono share the same kind of style weapon, so I could have bought two of those ruby swords or whatever they were. It was a ruby gun, wasn't it? I forget. Maybe they were both ruby something. Something. Ooh, yeah! I should check. I think at least whatever Chrono just discarded to get put this stronger sword on, that I should equip that. Okay. Unless Frog, yeah, Frog could have had his own inventory that we now have. Let's see. Let's see what we can do. No, never mind. No. Oops. Stupid Windows button. I'm surprised the Windows button does anything on a Linux computer. It's interesting. But. Do 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 do. Over. There we go. The magic cave. Here we go. Oh, frog knows the way. What is he doing? Glenn is so cute when he's little. It's frog. Right? Is it? No? Yes? It is frog. Oh. Medal, the hero's medal. Oh my goodness. Wow. Is, okay, just out of curiosity, is that what he's equipped right now? Yes. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, that's a good sword. Let's keep that one equipped, eh? Okay. All right, so I made the hat and one ear flap, but I don't want to focus on counting right now. Okay, so I'm switching to, I just need to undo a couple rows. I don't think I was increasing enough last time. Okay. The shoe for Mario, the Karibu shoe. So I wonder if the king and the queen know that it's Glenn. Because he was still serving the king and the queen up to this point a little bit, right? I mean, he went with us to save the queen. I should just use magic. I'm just being lazy and tapping attack. It's not that hard to use magic. Frog, do you know you don't know magic, do you? You can slurp? Oh, interesting. I didn't know that's what slurp did. That's nice, huh? Okay, wait, no. Slurp, cut. Oh, Windows button again. Okay. Oh, interesting. That doesn't do much damage, though. I feel like we should take him to that one person. I wonder if they could teach him magic, maybe. And Robo, too. But I haven't used Robo yet. I wonder if there will be time to. I mean, I used him that one time. Oh, yeah, he did say I could always come back, right? Did he? Oh, hey. Ah, okay, let's do it. Let's go back. Let's learn magic. Why is there a bat following me? There was totally a bat following me. The only problem about going back there is it's kind of a walk. I thought I was able to warp just by pressing Y, but it's, I can switch my characters. I don't think I can actually warp there, so. And it's the overworld screen. It's so challenging to navigate, but totally worth it. I'm not gonna have to walk in a circle and think about magic again, am I? Because it's really hard to walk in a circle and think about magic while crocheting. Okay. Oh, hey! Worth it. Totally worth it. Okay. We only saw the back. Okay. Okay, good. Good. Okay. You can. Oh, yeah, there's a second one when we come back this way. Oh, he's so cute. And he has a little tiny little tail. I want one as a pet. I probably should get like a cat or something that actually exists in the real world. Or a skunk. Then you don't have to worry about allergies. Right. Okay. Oh, I see a save spot, so I'm going to save it. Save three. Okay. Oh, and before I go in there, I'm going to drink. One of these things has like stuff to. Okay, perfect. Oh, yeah, skunks are hypoallergenic, and if you remove the the things that make it shoot up the smell, then it's like a perfectly great pet. I saw it at a zoo once. I pet one. It was sweet. Good. Okay, so the last time he really beat me, so let's see how. I don't know if I want to. We are not even. That's why those other enemies looked familiar, because they look exactly like him. I was like, I've seen you guys around before. Okay, let's just do it. Let's just see him beat me again. Okay, yeah, like 100 points each time. That's something. Ooh. Wait, what happened? I took off enough? Oh my goodness! I did it! I didn't think I was gonna even come close. What do I get? A special refresher set. One magic tab and five ethers. Ooh. All right. You know what? Oh. No, let's see. If I hit Y, then we can replace Robo with Luca and then do the same thing and just give him magic, right? Because I don't think we gave him magic before. Okay. Oh no, that's okay. All right. Oops, that's not what I meant to do. We want Luca. Okay. Though, if Frog can only heal himself, we might want Marley back. I don't know. It's kind of cool that we can just change people whenever we want to, so. I'm not as concerned about it as I once was. I think I might just play back to the cave and then I might call it a night because it's getting to be around that time. But this has been super fun. And I was afraid that this might have been me trying to tap my toes on the keyboard as fast as I can to drink the soup the whole time, but it did not turn out to be that way, so I'm very happy. I appreciate this game for at least allowing me to not be quick at tapping buttons. The rat was hard enough. Okay. Whee. And here I will save. And thank you so much again for joining me. Oh, I never showed the thing. Okay, I'm just gonna show for people who might be new or don't know how it works. I'm just gonna show how I am able to control Chrono. So I just kind of use this massage ball as like a makeshift analog stick. And then I use space for my attack and whatever button because it's nice and big. And then control, since it's right on the side, is my run button and things like that. So if you want to check out the things that I crochet, I have an Etsy shop, or I also have a Facebook page listed there, and YouTube if you want to catch other episodes or things. So I will see you there. Thank you.